You too. What's good? Shemaine Mennett Jones, and yeah, we are back again with another My Career Video, future of my power forward, Tyron Jones, aka the Street Ball Legend, Mr. Clean himself, aka the Garbage Man. And we are back here live at the Rookie Showcase as Trey Burke gets that three to go. So yes, I'm recreating Tyron. And ooh, look at that right there, man. Careless with the ball. Adopo, I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name right. Gets a dunk right there off of the steal. But yeah, we bringing Tyron back. And look, I set the guy to screen. Let's take a look at the replay. I thought he was going to pass me the ball. But uh-uh. He's like, look, man, I'm trying to raise my stock. You got to move over, buddy. But it's all good because you already know what Tyron is here to do. He's down here to grab these bulls. That's why we're going to call him the Garbage Man this year, picking up they trash. But the whole game, man, Burke and Adopo, I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name right, so don't kill me in the comments, man. But those two have been just playing the two-man game, which I don't blame him. But hey, your boy cleaning it up, going up, hoop and the harm, head to the strike. It's all good. Mr. Clean is there. They don't want to pass you the ball. I just had to clean up their mess. Pause. Going to the stripe, throwing it up. Boom, boom, oop. Getting it to go. So moving ahead. Check out Burt. Wide open. This dude was automatic this game. He's probably beasting in you guys' showcase as well. But him and Adopo, they've been beasting this whole game as Mr. Clean gets another cleanup right there. So let's take a look at the first half scoring report. We got 2 stars on scoring. We got 5 on rebounding, 5 on efficiency, 4 on team play, 4 on overall, and 5 on turnover. So they're telling us that we need to get some blocks the second half, which really isn't going to happen, man, because these dudes are shooting a lot of jump shots. Ooh, but no, sir. So look, I'm calling for the ball. Trey Burke isn't having that. He's like, no, sir. I'm going to set it up, swing it over here to my boy. And we just going to play this two-man game as I throw it up and get it to go. And it's crazy, man. It was kind of frustrating. But, hey, I threw him the ball right here, getting my first assist of the game. And, man, you just see him just take it up on those dudes like, yeah, like he don't even care. So, get the chicken strips right there. I'm calling for the ball so I can get some more points. But he's like, nope. They ain't been passing me the ball. I got to get up on the board too, man. I'm trying to raise my draft stock too, brother. So I don't blame him, man. So here goes Trey Burke going to work. Oh, he kicks it down to me. Boop! Got him in the air going up with the left finger roll. Ugh. Easy money right there. So moving ahead. Got Tyron going up on Bennett. Dean him up. Great defense, but come on, Noel. Seriously. That wasn't even necessary, dude. So they're coming down, swinging it over. Up, oh, cannot get that to go. Mr. Clean there to get the rebound. Swinging it over to Trey Burke. And that'll really do it, man, for the game. Well, Shabazz gets the chicken strips right there on Noel. So he's running the break. Throwing it over. Throwing it over to Carter. Throwing it up. Cannot get it to go. Mr. Clean pulls down the rebound. So that's all I got for you guys, man. I'm going to try to get Tyron back on the Nets. That is the move right there. I'm going to show you guys the draft next and his first game. But, yeah, we're not staying on that team. So it's your main man, Ed Jones. This is all I got for you guys. Hit that like button for me, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. You know.